City keyboard player, Chip Labour. He comes from Manchester, folks.
Oh, Thank you. Dave says that he won't come down until all the Germans are at the audience. He says Germans are really stinky bastards. I don't know what he means by that. It's up to you, you know. You want Dave to sing? and gents, I've got to tell you something. Dave Vanion has been spiked tonight by some cunt. Somebody gave him some acid, I don't know who it was, but when he bought a drink up at the bar, right, somebody put some acid in it or something. It's true. I'm sorry, ladies and gents, but Dave, someone has fucked Dave, right? And if the gentleman who did it would like to volunteer, right, and come up here and tell us who it was, right, I'll have a quiet word with him at the back there. I'm sure it wasn't. I think it was a fucking kraut or someone, you know? Toss, right, but like we're gonna play some stuff anyway. Just tell them someone cut that guitar.
Jemand hat dem Sänger Acid in seinen Drink getan, dem geht's also nicht so gut.
He's a fucking German bastard!
Burglar. Ah. And this is what you do to people like this.
I'm
Right, anyone who's English in here, put your hand up. You're all welcome on stage for this number. Come all up. Everybody on stage.
It's like a shame. Old Germans are hypocrites. They're all wankers. They fuck this concert up. Bastards.
This is the last one we're going to do at the moment because you can't do anything else with Dave. We're going to do Neat, Neat, Neat. And I want you all to join in. And all the English people in the audience, get up stage now.
We're the supreme race of the world.
below. And you can...
I'm sure you've never seen a performance like it, and I'm pretty fucking sure you'll never ever will see one like it again.
Kenny, my fucking head ain't working!
Money in Berlin, so we're selling raffle tickets in auditorium for the captain's guitar, because we're a bit skint, we ain't got airfare all. Good night!